안녕하십니까. My name is Jeonwoochi. I was government official about 19 years. Now I'm student, like professor, intact course. My major is cultural convergence. This paper is about that. The subject of this paper is a study on the variation aspects of narratives about Jeonwoochijeon and Jeonwoochi. It's focused on the hero journey theory by Joseph Campbell. Introduction. The purpose is to analyze and research the variation of heroic narratives in the classic novel Jeonwoochijeon and the movie Jeonwoochi. Hero's journey theory by Joseph Campbell and Christopher Bowler were useful analysis of the hero's story. The series considered important in the creation and the analysis methodology for hero narrative around the world. In this paper, we derived the heroic narrative from folklore and mutative works or sub-works based on documentary narratives or legend about protagonist Jeonwoochi's biography. And the movie Jeonwoochi is a Korean-style hero movie. It was named by the director Jeonwoochi that is being transformed into a funny and fantastic story from the hero narratives of classic novel Jeonwoochijeon. We found that there was material and plot that were assigned to the page or stage of hero's story by Campbell and Bowler. Especially, the film is not a conventional plot. About this, let me explain the chapter. This table is the hero journey theory of the Campbell and Bowler. The red table is the seventh stage of Campbell's theory. The right table is the 12th stage of Bowler's theory. In particular, the right table takes advantage of a red table, Joseph Campbell. It was compressed, summarized, and reinterpreted. This figure is Campbell's cycle sequence. This means circular cycle. The hero journey is to be a regular sequence. This figure is Bowler cycle sequence. Also, the hero journey is to be a regular sequence. According to Campbell's theory, and the mystical hero story has commonly referred to as a hero journey or adventure. In the hero journey, there are bipolarity, such as existence versus non-existence, ideal versus real world, and good versus evil. The important point, the hero always passes through this path. Let me explain Jeonwoochijeon. It is a literary work that is a story of Jeonwoochi, who was a real figure in the Joseon dynasty. But in the novel, Jeonwoochi acquired superhuman ability with Taoist magic and then helps the poor, save people, and to practice social transformation for social justice. This is the positive narrative about Jeonwoochi. This table is summarized and summarizes the relative variation and the heroic characteristics of Jeonwoochijeon. This table is based on the prior research and some works of Jeonwoochijeon. It's noteworthy that there is a two-sided picture in the Jeonwoochi Chronicle. Type 1. The first type has a heroic narrative structure. That is a theory by Campbell's theory. It's saying the story of second type has been enhanced the heroism. Type 3 has been weakened heroism. But in the first type, the heroism has been eliminated. That's removed. Therefore, the transfer work can be categorized into four types, focusing variation of the characteristic of a narrative according to the presence or absence of heroism. Let me explain comparison of movie Jeonwoochi and Bogle 12 stage. The film Jeonwoochi by director Jeonwoochi was renovated the quality and the narrative of original Jeonwoochijeon exhibition and were released in 2009 under the title of Jeonwoochi First Korean Hero Movie. Jeonwoochi had four missions. The mission is to hold monster break with Hadam, fight wife and practice women and take the master revenge along with the three heavens men, Black Hermit and his assistant Chorin. The hero narrative of film Jeonwoochi was substituted into over 12 stages and Campbell's heroic theory and derived the following. This figure is a cycle of hero journey at movie Jeonwoochi. The result of relative analysis at the film Jeonwoochi is somewhat different from the hero journey of Campbell and Bogle's as shown in the figure. It is not worthy. Third stage infusion to core is eliminated or removed, and then fourth stage with mentor is not existent. But the meat of supernatural helps three hermits and training. And then seventh stage resurrection is compressed or changed because Jeonwoochi broke the fight with his born soul, and then women, three hermit and Chorin cannot go to heaven. Therefore, they came to live as a human being. It's like a resurrection with a similar meaning. In addition, 12 stages written with elixir is a reiterate that the conceptual meaning of a heroic return is partially reduced. Let me explain composite and application. We extracted the heroic narrative of the schedule among the various variants of Jeonwoochijeon and researched and arranged them according to the Campbell methodology and the result of substituting the movie Jeonwoochi into Bogle theory step by step. It was found that its three-stage structure is removed, compressed, or shrunk but not significantly break away the scope of Campbell's heroic journey theory. Concludingly, Jeonwoochi is appropriate as a folk hero character that provides fun and enjoyment. Furthermore, creation of global cultural contents are also possible from the Jeonwoochi. It can be used to OSMU source to create fantastic and imaginative digital contents. Thank you so much.